Remove the reaction tubes from 64 degrees Celsius after 60 minutes. Take the number of cassette packages, one for each reaction, out of the kit. Tear open a new cassette package. Place the reaction tube into the amplicon cartridge. Be sure to place the hinge of the tube cap into the largest slot adjacent to the buffer bulb. Let's see that in live action. Close the amplicon cartridge and make sure that it snaps shut. Insert the closed amplicon cartridge into the detection chamber. Make sure the arrow located on the top of the amplicon cartridge faces the detection strip. Keep the device upright and squeeze the handle of the outer casing to close. The handle will lock into place when closed completely. Yay! It worked! When the T line is visible, it means the test is positive. When the C line is visible and the T line is not, that means the test was negative. And we got positive for our positive control and negative for our negative control.